Limitless, what's up? Thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, for today's video, first of all, I am holding the camera with my hand. So sorry if the camera is shaking a lot because today I'm not using the tripod. So don't think that I injured my tripod again. I don't know why I always say this when I'm shooting with my hand, with my selfie camera.
Kuch bhi.
I know I'm cringy, so yeah. Anyways, today in this video, I'm going to make one of the most requested videos and it is going to be... Arre, why are my camera achha pakda hai? So yeah, for today's video, I am going to share my stationery shelf tours. Those days, exams were also approaching, so I was not able to clean it and I thought that nobody is going to vote for that video. So I didn't care about it, but still, aap logo ne usi ke liye vote kiya.
Dekha apne laparwahi ka natija hai.
So yeah, and finally, yesterday I got the information that my exams got postponed by 16 days. I don't know why. I would like to give shout outs. So let me just bring my shout out. Guys, just got myself my shout out diary and now I'm going to give you the shout outs. Actually, now I'm not going to care that who is writing Limitless Army or not, because I want to give shout outs to everyone who is supporting me and my content. So yeah, so let's see who got the shout out. So shout out, oh my goodness. So again, today there are a lot of shoutouts. So shoutouts go to Anushka Sahani World, Khurshida Faridi, Cute Shanaya. Today I have not given shoutouts to those people who already got shoutouts in my last video. So yeah. So Vaishnavi Amazing World, My Interesting World, The Cute Girl, Anjali Thakkar 5th F, Gaushia World, Tanu Priya, Nandini's Creations, Vishali, Three Sisters Lifestyle and Vlogs, Pushpa Pandey. Okay, Pushpa Pandey, Kiran Shukla, Prerna Mayur Shah, Manur Asif.
Shout out to two more people. Actually, I forgot to write their name. I'm really sorry. But I would like to give shout out to Crazy Characters for the music in this video. Shout out to Parishi as well, who is a very cute and beautiful Limitless Army of mine.
Army. So guys, we are really, really close to 900 Limitless Armies. Please subscribe. Please subscribe. So guys, today I have collabed with a channel named as Craftsmills. So yeah, so the first of all, the channel name was like so attractive to me and yeah, it was very amazing. And after that, when I saw the content was also very good. It was related to crafts and all that stuff. I really loved the channel, and also you are going to like it a lot if you are a person who likes crafts a lot. So yeah, and it is having a lot of crafts related stuff, DIYs and all that stuff. So please go and watch Craft Prill's channel and subscribe to her too. Link for her channel is given in the description box. Also, if you want to collab with me, then please email me at my email ID for collaboration. The email ID's link is in the description box. So without any further ado, let's see that how my rack is. Guys, this is what my rack actually looks like.
And yeah, so firstly, here I keep my two stationery kits. These are my two DIY stationery kits which I made. If you want to know that how I made them, then definitely watch the video. Then here I have a variety of sanitizers. And here is my lotion, pond lotion. Here is my pen stand and flower stand as well. So yeah. After that, here I have my little dog, which name is Bob. Here I have these room torch, which you can open like this, I guess. Yeah. So it is very bright and yeah, good. After here I have my notebook, which I use as a to-do list these days. Then I have my spectacles, my tape, which is acting as a spectacles holder as well. After that I have my unicorn water game, which is very, very nostalgic. After that I have my unicorn diary, which is actually a squishy diary. And you can see this diary in my diary collection also. If you haven't watched, then you should. Here is a little very cute statue of Shivaji, which someone gifted to me. After that, here is this basket in which I keep some stuff like my wallet and sharpener, this lip balm, lotion, and this is a bag in which I keep my Boya mic. I actually bought it recently, but then I used it also and the voice quality was pretty good. But the saddest part was that nobody noticed the mic, so yeah, that's sad. And after that, here I have a variety of slimes, like this kitty one, this lamp one, which actually lights up, this penguin one, this is a teddy bear, it's not a slime, this Barilo slime, and all these slimes you have seen in my slimes review. If you haven't watched that video also, then you should. The link is given in the description. After that, this is my second rack, and on each rack I have spread a sheet of newspaper so that it don't get dusty. So yeah, so firstly here I have my Minion sketch pens, which I really like. After that, I have this basket in which there is a huge amount of stuff, like new pens and notepads, different type of stuff. After that, here I have my pop-up beads jewelry set. If you want me to give a separate review about this, then definitely tell me. After that, I have this box in which my Boya mic came, which I am using. And after that, I have this whole bead box in which I keep all the decorative material. And in this box, I have all my adhesives. After that, here is some more stuff. So here is my whole sharpener collection, my cute fancy sharpener collection. Here is a huge amount of diaries, which are very, very cute. This is my YouTube planner, diary, and all that stuff. After that, here I have some Tom's pencils and my pen collection. If you haven't watched it, then you can see the video link is in the description. So yeah, in this, there is a huge amount of fancy pens. After that, I have my pouch in which I keep all my paintbrushes. And here are my watercolor pens, means sketch pens, you can say. After that, here, right here, there's a huge amount of stuff. So firstly, there's a huge amount of stickers, pink basket in which I keep my fancy erasers as well as my little sharpeners. This is my whole eraser collection plus sharpener collection, you can say. I have this box in which I keep my keychains, and if you haven't watched my keychain collection, then definitely you should. And there are the new pens which are shown in my top 10 pens recommendation. If you haven't watched that video as well, then do watch it. After that, I have this small little box here, and in this one, I'm having all my old clips and rubber bands that I used in my childhood when I was small, when I was young. So yeah, after that, in this box I have all my new stationery. This is a log box. If you want a tour for my fancy stationery log box, then definitely tell me in the comment section. After that, I have my quilling set, and you can watch the review of this quilling set as well. And after that, here I have my craft set, in which now I keep my all crafts things. So I keep my clay right here, and here I keep this basket in which there is a makeup type of stuff, and which I use very less because of this, because I use makeup only for the sake of parties and birthday and wedding parties. So yeah. After that, here I keep my coloring set, and here's a huge amount of storybooks which actually I have read, and here's also my diary. So yeah. And here is a box of puzzles, because I use puzzles a lot for my DIY crafts. So yeah. So this was a little tour of my stationery rack. Mainly it has a lot of stationery. So yeah, I really hope you liked it. Actually, I just shown you the external review. You haven't seen the internal thing yet, but if you want to know that what I keep in this box, what I keep in this one, then you can tell me in the comment section. So.
Hey guys, yeah, this was the
tour of my beautiful...
This was the tour of my very, 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 very simple rack. So I really hope that you liked it. And if yes, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also press that bell button so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll meet you soon. Bye-bye.